And well, this final song goes by the name Lonesome Man with No Name. It's one of my oldest songs, one of my older, better songs, to be honest. It dates back to 2011 when I was just in 10th grade. It more or less tries to portray the feelings of freedom, of new experiences, of discovering myself in a transcendental way. It's originally for two guitars, but I'll simulate the second guitar just to give you an idea of how it sounds. So here goes. The blank face is unwind. The winds of chaos, spirits reply. Turn to your soul, it cannot lie. Memories of something I can't quite see. The nature of existence, so simple, so free. Tonight, I hope you enjoyed these five songs. Soon they will be released in the form of an EP out there on the internet for all of you to listen and to enjoy. Thank you very much. I'm Ken Callow here. Good night.